गुड इवनिंग ऑल. माय टॉपिक इज फॉरेंसिक जीनोलॉजी, ए अमेजिंग फॉरेंसिक डोमेन. फर्स्ट आई स्टार्ट विद दिस. एज वी नो द डीएनए प्रेजेंट इन एवरी सेल ऑफ अ बॉडी, लाइक फ्लेम ऑफ स्किन, ड्रॉप ऑफ ब्लड, हेयर एंड सलाइवा, बट ऑल कंटेन डीएनए. बट इन द सम केसेस वी हैव नॉट आइडिया अबाउट द क्रिमिनल. तो सम इन द फॉरेन कंट्रीज लाइक California and 12 states, they use the forensic genealogy. It is a partially matching. Forensic genealogy is an emerging practice of utilizing genetic information for direct to consumer companies for identifying suspect or victims in the criminal cases. Sir, next slide, please. In the forensic genealogy, we use the CODIS. CODIS is the combined DNA index system, or CODIS. Then forensic science to compare technology into a tool for linking violent crimes. It's enabled federal, state, and local forensic laboratories to exchange compared DNA profile electronically, thereby linking serial violent crimes to each other and to known offenders. Using the national DNA index system of CODIS, the National Missing Persons DNA database also identify missing and unidentified individuals. In the CODIS, they are matched with the 13 specific locations. This is called the STRs, short unknown repeats. In these the locations, they are the relieving the unidentified person. They use the some tools in the forensic genealogy like DNA analysis, forensic tree reconstruction, causoid records, vital records, and cluster analysis. In these tools, they are used to reveal the identity of the criminal or offender. So next slide. There are the three phases which is used in the forensic genealogy. First is the DNA analysis. First we go on a crime scene. Biological evidence is collected at the crime scene and sent to the lab. Then crime scene generate as the STR profiles. After generate the STR profiles, STR profiles searched through the NDIS. NDIS is the national index, national DNA index system. If no matches obtained, biological samples is outsourced to generate a SNP profiles. SNP profiles means the single nucleotide polymorph, single nucleotide polymorphism. It means that is the more frequent remains which is the use in the SNP profile. SNP profile search through the genealogy database which is the CODIS. If the candidate match with the Santi Morgan values return means the recombination frequency of the DNA. After the family tree reconstruction based on Santi Morgan values or genealogical data. If the values of Santi Morgan is evaluated that the data of the areas, because there are the three areas, state, local, and the national. In three areas, after the comparison of crime scene information for development, develops suspect for direct sample. The next slide, please. After the genealogy data, they forward in the investigation. DNA samples obtained from the family members. After that, DNA sample analyzed for development the STR profiles. Candidate STR profiles compare with the STR profile collect from the crime scene. After the comparison of STR profiles, if the positive comparison investigation leads and the we found the suspects. Yeah, and after that, after the found of suspects, we identify the criminal or offender. If we have a negative comparison, we eliminate and further assessment with the family members. The next slide, please.
Sorry to interrupt. Am I audible, sir?
Yes, you are audible. After this, we will take you.
If this is the case, is called Karen class murder case in 1976. In this case, four decades found in California. In this case, she Karen dropped her younger son at the school and returned home. She has raped and strangulated by his friend. She was discovered by his friend to go in the home, and unknown person leaves. But this case, the police collected physical and biological evidences of the crime scene, but due to lack advanced technology, the accused did not trace. By the 2016, a new technique developed its familiar DNA. By this familiar DNA, the accused was traced. This name is Trier. But this case motive is not established because the trier are moved shot dead by the police in 1982 because it is found in another case linked and it is encountered by the police. So next slide, please. Here are the references. Thank you.